power, power, power. It's always the first priority. How can the doctor be so poor? For the revival of the unfittest!
We must help them! I will please you now! The voices! My pretty! Die! If I run out of ammo completely, why has everyone abandoned the doctor? No ammunition. Alas, the doctor is too poor to buy this. something nice when this is over. I am nothing but a peasant! Stay away! I can smell my own blood! Fear me! Thank you.
rats, maggot sack! Hey, freakbag! He ain't that good! Ugh, it tastes like fish. How come nothing is free anymore? I need ammo! For ya! Refill, just what I needed.
I'm out of here! time. I still do not trust my unconventional allies, but they are of great use to me. But I digress. Who would have thought the MDT was capable of time travel? How many stations does this group have? Where did that little girl disappear to? Only time will tell what new questions await us in this theater of the damned.
Torture my minions without power.
Dempsey, you go turn it on. The doctor be so poor. please you now! The voices! At an end. You will die now! I need more screams!
Come on.
Watch them all explode so beautifully!
Ammo
to the max, yeah?
For the revival of the unfittest!
Fetch me their souls!
My poor little accident! Stay away!
We must help them! A gift from Sam? But why?
Sound good. Thank you.
Main power offline. Auxiliary power activated.
Where did all the color go? Why is there no power? Who am I talking to?
Please, help me. She's coming. The mechanism must be repaired.
Usually the voices sound so angry. Gets me every time. Children. Did need a remodel. Thank you.
Auxiliary power deactivated. Rocket approaching test position. Initiating lunar navigation systems. Awaiting security protocol 13255.
What would we do if the power was already on?
I know, never going to happen.
Great, out of money. Maybe if I beg. Russian is ready to fight some more! Not today, evil monkey. Shit! I think I heard one of those screamy zombies coming for us! I'm blind! In my ears!
This must be the place where they bake all the apple pies! British Americans will never gain my secrets. Dipshit's fault. I hate pie.
TES active. Welcome to Griffin Station. Artificial gravity and life support systems are offline.
Wow, look at this place.
A place I've never ever been before. Ever. Someone turn on the power. This inflation is killing me. It has a suit, but is still dead. No more ammo to treat the patients.
It began long ago, on the battlefields of the Great War. Two German scientists sought to harness dark and mysterious forces buried for centuries. They believed their discoveries would assure Germany's ultimate victory. What they could never have imagined was just what else their research would unearth.
I am alive! Yeah! There's a break. There's a break.
completed the operation. The robot attacked. Nine. Maxis must wait. They will be here again soon. I must prepare the defenses. Start up the conversion generators.
Will not hold them for long.
I must work quickly. There's so much to do. A vessel for Maxis, the staffs, the opening of the gateway. The giant robots may be our greatest scientific achievement, made possible only because of element 115. Evidently, I lack the necessary funding. Meant to work when all around me I am beset by the voices of the damned and the doomed. Calm down, Edward. Focus. As I did, as I scratched. I've been paranoid. I must remember what Max has told me. Blood is slowing me down. I doubt any of them will have survived the blast.